Do people not even do a freaking Google search before you decide to blow up the planet your kids live on?